Well, good evening and welcome to our Carols by Candlelight Midweek Live. We are so excited that you've taken some time out of your busy pre-Christmas weeks, yeah? Because it's the week before. And we are going to sing some carols tonight because it's the old cliche, but it's the true one. Jesus is the absolute reason for this season. It is Christmas and we love all the bells and whistles and the tinsel and trees and candles. If you've got your candle, this is my fire safe candle. Get out your candles tonight. We're going to sing some songs and enjoy the absolute spirit of Christmas. And we just thought we'd come to church and do it tonight. Be a bit different. Every night you see someone else's living room when we do a midweek live. But we've come to the house tonight so that we can be live and in your living rooms. We're going to sing a few carols, talk about what we love about Christmas and see where the night takes us, huh?
And say hi, give us a little hi in the chat if you're watching tonight.
Absolutely. I think you should drop us some Christmas giffies. Yeah? I want to see your best
are
Christmas
they
gifts.
Are they gifs?
Well, I don't know, dude. This is like the meme versus mem discussion.
Well, one of my mates calls them meme.
Are they the same thing?
He's like, can you send me a meme? And I'm like...
meme.
Anyway, Christmas tree in the chat.
Drop them.
Is there a pudding? Are there a pudding?
There's a tree and there's a Santa. I don't know if there's a pudding.
Well, there might be.
Pudding's very American. We eat pudding, but it's kind of American.
See what you can get us. Drop us some pictures and comments in the chat tonight. Yes, we want to see them. But we're going to sing, O Come, O Ye Faithful. So why don't you get your voice ready and sit comfortably. We're going to sing some tunes. Let's do it.
In the heart.
I'm sure great singing at home as well. So this next song, I reckon I probably hear nearly every second person go, that is my favourite carol, and wherever I go and I'm singing carols, are you going to do O Holy Night? Yes.
Are you going to do O Holy?
I'm going to do O Holy Night. So mum, this is for you and every second person.
We're very well rehearsed. You want to start it?
But this is a special song because it really talks about that time in history that changed history, present and future as we know it. So it's about the birth of Jesus, and it was a holy and divine night. So sing along. I'm sure you know the words.
Holy name, Christ is the Lord. Come on, we just welcome in Jesus wherever you are. You know, fall on your knees here. We could almost do it again. But this year, I thought it'd be a good idea to pull out a carol I've never done before and just completely wing it on the night. So I hope you're ready.
You got this. Hope
you're ready with a bit of fun, a bit of joy. Happy Wednesday. Merry Christmas. I'm saying it. You know, if you haven't bought anything for your mates, then my gift to you is Bunnings vouchers. And just pretend like you thought of something from to buy. I got a wheelbarrow the other day with a Bunnings voucher. Very thankful, so. So this is Christmas, and what have you done? Another year over, and the new one just begun. And so this is Christmas, and I hope you have fun. The near and the dear ones, the old and the young, and a very Merry Christmas and a Happy This is Christmas, for weak and for strong, for rich and for poor ones, the road is so long, and so happy Christmas, for black and for fear, Lord, no fear in Jesus, no fear in Jesus. There's no shadow you won't light up, mountain you won't climb up, coming after me. There's no wall you won't kick down, lie you won't tear down, you're coming after me, Jesus, Jesus. No shadow you won't light up, mountain you won't climb up, coming after me. There's no wall you won't kick down, lie you won't tear down, coming after me.
Good, because you take a song like that, that was like Lennon's song, yeah? Lennon sang that. You take a song like that.
The first part.
Sorry, Corey Asprey, we know you sang the second bit. Lennon sang that, And, you know, we can look at this year and go, whew. People at home are looking at this year going, whew. Do you know what I mean? But, you know, it is a Merry Christmas because of who Jesus is.
Yes.
Not because, absolutely. I mean, I'm so grateful our government has lifted restrictions and changed things. But even if they hadn't, it'd still be a Merry Christmas because of who Jesus is.
Yes.
And, you know, I know that someone like, I love Jesus, you know, and I bet a lot of people watching today love Jesus. Yes. And the thing about loving Jesus is, it's another cliche, but it is Christmas in your heart every single day because you have Jesus with you. And that is the invitation of Christmas. Yeah. But Christmas's invitation is every day. Jesus wants to be with you. He wants to be close to you. The hope of this beautiful season is the hope that you can have in your heart every day just by saying, hey, yes, Jesus, I want you in my life. Yeah, I want this in my life. Mm. And you know that you can have that today, right now, as you're listening to these carols, you can have that. Just say a simple yes in your heart to Jesus and he will come in because that's what he does. He wants to be with us. He wants to be with you just as much as he wants to be with us here in this room tonight because he's here. We can feel his presence. Yeah. And I know he's with you where you are. So just say yes. You know, before we get too deep, I have to ask, favorite Christmas tradition? I'm going to give you 3 seconds to think of it. And while we're thinking, drop yours in the chat. Favorite Christmas tradition? Go, Sandra.
I love to give a gift anonymously. To a stranger.
Ooh, that's not creepy at all.
No,
that's awesome.
Go and drop it on a doorstep somewhere.
Oh, that's so good. And
that's
an anonymous
very cool.
gift to a stranger. Anna?
Mine's not as awesome as that. But my favourite thing is Christmas Eve watching the Melbourne carols at my parents'.
Yeah.
I do. And we open presents at the same time while it's on in the background, hoping people aren't too loud because I actually really want to hear the singing.
Carols, Sam? Favourite Christmas tradition?
I love how much my kids enjoy Christmas.
Yeah.
Like I like Christmas, but they get up and enjoy it and what that does is it triggers all the earlier years. Like when I got them a trampoline and they're screaming at 6:30 and all those things. And it doesn't really matter how big or how small. It's just unwrapping it and I just, you know, it's that giving, you know.
Yeah.
You know, and, you know, yeah.
Well, mine is so deeply unspiritual. It's waffles on Christmas morning. We have waffles
food,
and ice cream every Christmas morning. That is our little Lord family, the four of us tradition. We make waffles for breakfast and have them with ice cream. So my kids love Christmas morning because who doesn't like ice cream for breakfast? So that's our tradition.
True.
But, you know, share with us your Christmas traditions. We want to see them coming up in the chat. And we're going to sing another carol, The First Noel.
The First Noel, the angel did say, was to certain poor shepherds in fields as they lay, in fields where they lay keeping their sheep on a cold winter's night that was so deep. No. And saw a star King of Israel. And by the light of that same star, three wise men came from a country far to seek for a king.
To our last song, but it's a bit of a fun one.
Come on.
And Sam thought it was Mariah's song, but you're wrong. Clearly not. For anyone watching that's probably over the age of 50 or something is going to be like, oh my gosh, this is like so old. But it's a great song. It's got a beautiful melody and everyone will know it. So please join with me as we sing Have Yourself a Merry Little Christmas.
Yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart be light. From now on, our troubles will be out of sight. Yourself a merry little Christmas. You let the Yuletide from now on, our troubles will be miles away. Fates allow and hang a shining star upon the highest bough and have yourself.
Christmas. So exciting.
Yes. Yeah. Thanks for joining us, everyone.
Have a good night, guys.
Good night.
Bye.
And hang a shining star. yourself.